Well, hello everyone. Thanks for tuning in to the World Rockumentary Channel. It's a new entity showcasing a lot of classic films from 1988 through 1992. What you're going to see here is some footage of Porno for Pyros. Their debut performance at the Hollywood Palladium 1992 was for Magic Johnson AIDS benefit. We weren't really kicked out. In the segment you see, that's me when I was about 26 years old. Doing an intro, which was talent for a show I wanted to do with MTV, which I would later do a treatment for with Sarah Weidman, Senior Vice President at MTV Programming, for an idea I had of a rockumentary show back in 1999, maybe 2000. So anyways, this is the clip.
This is Richie Rich, and we're at the famous Hollywood Palladium in Hollywood. LA Access Video, Home Voice Production. The AIDS benefit for Magic Johnson, and we have to listen to the concert outside because we've been kicked out. We cannot tape tonight. I just don't know what to say. We'll be out here all night bringing it to you live. The audience, the people, the cars, the people who can't get in. And you'll be able to hear it live through the muffled walls of the Hollywood Palladium.